based out of Smithfield, and when he works up there on the railroad, and he's laying over, he'll go and talk to those folks. He's a well-paid guy too.
Well, that would be portable.
And so he has people with what they're doing. I guess they got grant money or something.
You know,
so, what do you use as a plan or idea to build it?
This is cool.